For question number 12, we look at figure 2. In figure 2, if we look at sodium sulfate, the line for sodium sulfate, and if we see that the electrical conductivity at 12 millisiemens per centimeter, the line touches somewhere here. And if you drop a vertical line from here, we see that the concentration comes somewhere around 75 millimoles per liter. In our options, the option C states 75 millimoles per liter, hence making it the correct choice.